In this video, we will be talking about the deportation notice given by the UK Home Office to the migrants, which is now ruled unlawful. Court declares that rules which observed tens of thousands of migrants deported by force, including members of the Windrush generation, lets in no opportunity for righteousness, and is arbitrary, and thus unlawful. Please support us. Press the subscribe button now, and hit the bell icon, to get the notification of our video updates. Did you know you can help us bring you the best, up-to-date, and most reliable information on United Kingdom visas and immigration by supporting us on patreon.com with just £1 a month, link mentioned below.
The UK
points-based
our immigration system.
Ending free movement.
The change is coming.
The change is coming.
72 hours deportation notice, ruled unlawful. The UK Home Office law letting migrants as little as 3 days' notice before removal is judged illegal by appeal court judges. The Court of Appeal discovered the policy formed an offensive risk of meddling with the right of access to court. A human rights charity, Medical Justice, took legal action over the rule by which migrants were provided 3 and 7 days' notice that they could be deported from the UK at some point during the next 90 days without further notices. The campaign group claimed that it would be terrible for those who do not currently have a lawyer to attain one in the notice period, meaning the policy presented a serious risk to the rule of law. In September 2019, the High Court declined Medical Justice's claim that the UK Home Office had curtailed or removed the right of entry to court to challenge its verdict. Mr. Justice Friedman discovered that the UK Home Office had involved a whole series of safeguards in the rules, which he mentioned functioned so as to reserve, instead of to impede access to justice. But Medical Justice Health Rights for Detainees took its case to the Court of Appeal, which unanimously declared on Wednesday that the rule was illegal as it led to a real jeopardy of denial of access to justice. A UK Home Office spokesperson stated, "Our immigration and asylum system is fundamentally broken, and we are determined to introduce a new system that is fair, firm, and will expedite the removal of those who have no legitimate claim for protection." Furthermore, the UK Home Office sources mentioned that the court found the deportation windows intruded with an individual's access to legal guidance. It did not mention that deportation windows were illegal. What do you think about this ruling by appeal court judges? Do you think Home Office was doing the right thing? Comment below and share your thoughts with us. Thanks for watching today's video update.